Colorado, 1975. Oh. Late 20s, laughing with well-dressed professors and grad students from nearby CU Boulder. You, Henry, are
hey, Dad, just wanted to say I've watched you for a long time and I love your stream.
Hey, thank you, St.
Keep
Dad.
It up, meme lord. Gachi GASM.
You are drunk. Oh, this is my specialty, picking up girls. Thank you, man. Glad you enjoyed.
Logged on my mom's Twitch account to gamble for say points. I accidentally lost them all. Now she is in the living room crying, saying I'm adopted. Dad won't look at me. What have I done? Feels bad, man.
It smells like course. You give an awkward smile. Evolutionary biology, she says. And Professor, cool, you reply. What's yours? She asks. She sniffs the air. Toxicology. What? Is that a subject? The burn? Where'd she hurt your feelings? She asks you if you want to split a cheeseburger. Okay. An apartment near the school with a view of the mountains. You two drink beers out on the deck. You drink beer just about anywhere. Life is good. Okay. A gentle eyed German Shepherd. Nothing bad could happen to Julia while walking this dog. It's badass. Pick up the beagle and she names him Bucket. You adopt the Shepherd and name him Mayhem. Bucket. He loves wrestling with you at the park. Gotcha, Gassin. He's too big to bring to school. Julia loves him all the same. Still a better love story than Twilight. It's high desert. What do you think about kids? Oh shit. One day. Don't worry. One day. Just like that. Yeah, she actually wants a puppy.
What do you get a girl for Valentine's Day if you've been going out for 3 months? She is wealthy, so expensive things don't really impress. Help me, father.
Hey, don't ask me that, man. I'm not the best at that either. I'm not. Yeah. He man. More miles. Do I look like some fucking wizard on my way to Mordor? God damn it. It brings in folks from faraway places. One of them tries to mug you with a knife. Mayhem runs away. May my mouth. What the fuck? Thomas Wigman, she is stressed. You confront the attacker. Scamway, you beat his gun and face him. Everyone gets cut up, but you beat the guy to a pulp. You don't feel very tough. You cry your eyes out before the cops show up. What the fuck? So take a different path. You say, okay, you don't want to go that way either. From then on, you walk by the river. Plans to have kids get waylaid by work. Jail is in Connecticut, 2,000 miles away. It's a great job. Uh-huh. I agree if she communes back. Ah, let's do the long distance, right? I have some experience. You ask her if she'll commute back and forth. You don't want to move to Connecticut. She says that'll be hard. An episode. She lost it on a colleague for borrowing books that were important to her research. What? Oh. Rip. Hey, what the fuck? Hey, man. Stop it, run. Sit her head down his back and slows down at night. Goes back to the university. Julia's affliction gets worse. She can't remember things in class. Her research is in shambles. She drives her car to the next town over for no particular reason and has to be brought home by the police. She's devastated. Home on permanent medical leave. The fuck? Unborn children. She pulls into bed to make love. After 5 minutes, she goes into panic, believing her dad is at the door. Her crush them to make trips to her from. Friends come by and things to burn. She gets worse. Feels bad, man. He suggested Julia could live somewhere else, somewhere with 24-hour care at home. It sits with you for a couple of months. Yeah. Sending her off to home isn't very nice, is it? Wait. Shit. Hello? Wait, what? Up here? Stay determined. It is impossibly hard. The worst is when you get mad at her, like when she tries to cook her own food. When she goes to sleep, you stay up for a few hours, drinking on the deck, watching baseball in the summer, college basketball in the winter. Always drinking. Shit. First time you do it, you worry about her getting up and walking around while you're gone.
I still love
her! This is kinda, yeah. The burn, thank you, man. You go to the same bar, at the boring end of Pearlstent. It's nice there. Over time you tell Shayla, the bartender, everything. It's a huge weight off. You're home in bed by 1 a.m. couple of nights a week. I look forward to those nights. Of course, in 5 years. Oh shit. Ha, this can't be me. I don't even have a driver's license. Then they tell you Julia's coming to live with them. You don't argue. You say you'll lose it soon. A few weeks go by, summer is coming, and you see an ad in the paper for a job. I take it.
PLZ, move the fuck, text, it's in the way.
Which text? How do I reply? Hello? Oh.
Hello?
Okay, I get it.
Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Okay, let me do that. That text?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay, you've killed 3 husbands. You're a black widow and you're just out here until the heat dies down and then you'll kill again.
Bravo, Henry.
Okay, I sleep now?
Nailed it.
Not quite. Now you.
Okay, good night. Bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you, but 9 times out of 10, folks out here simply got dumped.
Huh, is that it?
Close?
Good night.
Good night. Welcome to the job. Good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still...
What is it he's doing?
Like
here? Hey, Lander V, thank you, man. Welcome.
Hey, sorry. Guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus. I guess it's, 6?
6:45.
I love how he throws them.
Don't worry about it. That hike
like
puts everyone
imbecile.
Out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job.
Fuck
There's
your job.
In the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing, You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God.
That can be arranged.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
West? The fuck is west?
Fireworks?
This way?
I need you to confirm. Do you see them?
N. Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, there we go. There we go, West.
Seriously, are you seeing this?
Yes.
Whoa, That's not legal, right?
No. Let's you need to get down there right now.
Hey, Louis Ferdinand Sabine, thank you, man.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set him straight.
Okay.
Like, kick the shit out of him sort of straight?
No. Jesus, no.
What? I'm not a cop. It's not like I've got a rule book over here.
Just make sure they don't do it again. Take their shit.
All right, fine.
Don't feed anyone a knuckle sandwich. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Wait. Did he say west? He said west, right? Okay. I got it.
Fucking slaves, get your ass back here!
Hey, Lesser Key, thank you, man. Supply box on the way. Is that a supply box? Yeah. Wow, I'm fucking MLG. Hello. What's this? Hey man, couldn't take it so light. Found one of those bars of light hiking in the park, but let's get fucked when I'm back. Okay. Take the rope. Wait. Okay, I'll just eat this shit. Seem hungry.
I still love you.
Hey, Paul Sokolo, thank you, man. I don't know why there's a fucking pine cone in this fucking box, but I'll take it, yeah. Pretend it's a hag grenade. Fuck. Block trail? Fuck your block trail. What is this? Lake. I remember her saying something about a lake. Jogging. They could have told me that earlier. Oh, fucking. Okay, so what do I actually need to use the rope for? I guess we're about to find out very soon. Rope, hook, hook, there we go. Wow, this job is badass.
Nope.
Did he really? Oh, fuck. Nice rope. Fucker.
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
Well, where the fuck did they stop the fireworks?
I'm staring at the big outcropping down here, but I'm not quite sure where to look for our pyrotechnicians.
Maybe keep heading west toward the lake.
Oh, I see. There's fireworks, or beer cans rather, but I assume it's the same place. Let's check these backpacks.
They left their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
Okay. Just do my job. Ooh. I'm confiscating these fuckers. Two pairs of clothes.
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting?
Having my name on the left felt so good I want it again. Aitly asked until John Seuss or Sam Buell show up. Just came here.
There
did
you go,
I miss something
then.
Yet?
No, not quite. I just started the game. Don't worry.
There are, panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why, because you're 12?
Wait. Oh, it's two girls? Oh, then it's fine.
I found them in the lake.
Skinny dipping?
Yeah.
Is that a guy over there?
Boy, enjoy dealing with that.
Get your ass over here now.
You gotta take it easy with the fireworks, alright?
You oughta take it easy at the Sizzler buffet.
Chelsea?
What? He's just some loser out in the woods. I mean, he's Brody. Oh. Why do guys think it's alright to just stare at girls?
And now he's over there with his
Hey, just so you're aware, I confiscated your fireworks.
No, I'm pissed.
Fireworks? What? You dick!
Also, setting off fireworks out here isn't just stupid, it's illegal.
Yeah, so is stealing, asshole.
That's so fucking bogus.
You're gonna pay for that.
Can we just get out of here?
Yeah, come right over here.
You're gross.
I'm gonna confiscate That's your fucking clothes. Fuck your music.
Hey, that go okay?
Taking this shit.
You there, Henry?
Hang on, I'm listening to music.
It went fine.
Oh, wow. The music's a little loud.
Oh, sorry. I took their stereo. Please.
Okay, well, I guess we're all even then?
Yeah, I think so.
But seriously, though, thanks for dealing with it.
Can I change the radio channel? No?
So there's no noise ordinances or rules out here?
No. But that music I hear makes a good case for them.
Yeah, no kidding.
Radio Kappa. How did I turn it on? Where's their penis? How is this not a penis?
So, I have a bit of a confession.
Come on, Blizzard fucking humor.
What is it?
Can I stop?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
Okay. Right.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home and try not to get hit by lightning.
Yeah, I'm not sure I got a lot of choice in getting struck down.
Especially not with your right. electric personality.
Ugh.
My joke did not spark your sense of humor.
Oh shit.
Oh, I'm just gonna let her have that one.
What are the odds? Hey. Fuck yeah. Oops. Map. Map updated. Flashlight. Yeah, that must have really hurt. Why do I want the fucking horn? I need my radio. Sorry, bro.
What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave? I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there.
Can I stop doing that?
So...
So, I say, fuck it. You're a grown man, you can go where you want.
No! This cave is gated off.
It's to stop spelunkers from dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although, Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago, so... Maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
That's too bad. I used to go caving in Colorado a lot with someone. It'd be really nice to pick that back up.
Fond memories, huh?
Big tap. I'll keep an eye out for those keys.
Don't hold your breath.
I just rewatched your Until Dawn playthrough and I hope you play some more spooky games.
Wait, what the fuck?
It's the only time you seem happy on stream anymore.
There's some guy.
Chat
out
spam
here.
3 spooky 5 me.
Some guy?
Oh. Yeah, those are fun games.
Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so. What
the fuck? What
is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
Okay, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
Don't try to act smart. Find that guy. What if I hadn't found this radio? Fucking mountain climber. Hours version, yeah. Wouldn't it be great if this actually played Radio Kappa instead? Or if I could switch to classical rock, that would be great. Close sign. The fuck are you doing?
Isn't closed anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I took care of the blocked path.
Why did you take their panties for science?
But, you know, anything for the service.
Yeah, I don't want to be a creep, bro. Stop that. Oh, my.
Slaves, get your ass back here!
Maybe I can. Hey, thank you, Rage.
So it's just the outhouse then, in terms of going to the bathroom?
You're a man, Henry. You can go wherever you want. Well, number one at least. And, full disclosure, I pee wherever I want as well.
Wait, what? Why is this down here?
What can I do for you?
Well, my typewriter is on the ground, outside of my tower.
You right?
Yeah, look, the wind? No. How the hell?
You should get inside.
Fuck me. Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker!
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
Hmm.
I saw in the canyon, but I don't know why the fuck you'd want to mess with my stuff.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a man hiking on his own and question him if they find him. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's
I'm gonna get
it.
The typewriter.
I'm gonna worry about some deranged hiker going after lookouts. Great. Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and
nobody
out
throws out my typewriter.
Forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Stop that.
Hey, for say, don't be scared. No one can hurt you as long as you have your shitty 80s music boombox.
Yeah, I'm bringing this with me on all my journeys.
I'll see what I can do.
Grenades. It's not shitty 80s music, motherfucker.
Wake up.
I'm up. Shut up.
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
Wait, where's my... Huh? No!
I don't really know why that was...
My 80s music?
I mean, we've had issues with the radios going out in this area before.
Can I go fix it?
Well, you probably can't, but what you can do is hike out to where the wire runs through your area and report back if it's down. Then I can track down a ranger to get someone on it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
It's Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah, I don't.
So, my boombox is fucking...
It rhymes with Hank.
Fuck.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, alright.
Okay. I don't know what the fuck happened to it, but yeah. Never 80s cancer music. Hang on. Where's the fucking outhouse? Oh, there it is. Okay, so the cave is this way. The baseball is gone. I think it was this way. Yeah, can I go down this way? Wait, did she mean... What side was the is the exit on? Does it mean the way I came out this time? Or does she mean... I don't even know. Alice Gamba! The fuck? I can't see. I'm there. In the cave. Okay, she wanted me to go to... Oh yeah, she wanted me to go up here, I think. Yeah. Okay. Alles gut, meine Kameraden. Lower this shit. Okay. Get down. Wait, can I actually... Why do you have to report everything you see, man?
It's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Oh, yeah.
They are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
Hey, Skeltic Warrior. Thank you, man.
Oh, I love that place.
Oh, wait, is that down on Pearl? They have all the money pinned to the ceiling?
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
I love that bar. Why don't you go anymore?
I took this job.
Oh, duh. Hey, can you hold on a sec?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good. No, I don't think he has any idea. I'm absolutely sure. Would you? All right, I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard. Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, if there's anyone or anything you want to talk about, fire away.
Who was that?
Who was who?
I don't think he has any idea. What was that? Were you talking about me?
What?
You left your button pressed or something.
Henry, that call was work. I was just talking to... Actually, it's not really your business. Why are you freaking out?
I'm not freaking out.
Good. I'm gonna go quiet for a little bit. Call me if it's important.
Fuck you. Step away all you want, bitch. I do believe... Hey, the war of fart... That's a reason. Huh? Why does that... Well, thank you, I guess. Okay, so it's... That's the power line? That's down, right? Yeah. Let's fucking get that. Ooh, there's a supply crate over there. It's kinda convenient that the password is 1234 on all of them. Do you want me to report this shit? Huh?
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can.
Oh, fuck you.
As soon as you give me the all clear.
Huh? Can I get down? Arnold, save me. Get down. Get down again. Okay. Let's take that on the way back, the yellow thingy. Here it comes again. Long drop. Oh wait, I can't get up there. Ah. Fuck. Oh well. I guess I get to the supply crate some way. I could use another boombox. Is it the fucking cocksucking sluts that did this? How did they even do it?
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Really? Awesome. Good find.
It's like, I don't know, a mile and a half east of me. You just follow the trail up the hill, you can't miss it. I'll go see what the damage is.
Okay.
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out
there. Wait, what do you mean? It.
Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately. It's snipped clean through, and there's a bunch of beer cans out here. The same beer those girls were drinking. They also left us a message.
These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Communications are broken. Makes a phone call. Panic basket. Everything is fine. Panic basket.
What do you got?
Everything is fine.
Just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage
what?
Girl run home to mommy and daddy.
Are you kidding me?
I'll find them.
Thanks.
Don't I have any fucking...
Don't hold your breath.
Authority to, like, arrest them or something with this job if they do something illegal? How the fuck do I get out of here, though? Hello?
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Hmm. Can't climb here, right? No. Fucking... Oh wait, I see something. There we go. I can't clear this shit? Where's my axe when I need it? How the fuck did they actually...
Well, I hopped down a drop and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I could just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
Well, hopefully that doesn't happen before you find these assholes. I was thinking you should probably head back to where you saw them last.
Yeah, well... It's not that easy, huh, when I'm stuck in a fucking canyon. Fuck. Where do we go now? How the fuck did they get down? Oh my god. It's a trap. Oh, here. Silly. Fucking idiots.
Thank you, I guess. Way to treat a sub. The entitlement. FFS.
Way to treat a sub? What do you mean? I said thank you. I said thank you. I was polite. Wait. Miles. I'll take that for a supply drop, right? This is not the way I'm supposed to go, but it's over there, right? So I might as well check it out. Maybe they should have a bit harder passwords, I don't know. Huh? Literally nothing? Are you fucking kidding me? This is why you have to change your fucking passwords. Idiots. Already looted. Dad, you fucked up Grandpa's stream. What the fuck are you talking about? Can someone explain what that Imgur is? So I don't have to... Oh, right. Shit. Rope? Oh. I'll take that. I don't even know who Grandpa is. Wait, why am I not attaching the rope? I'm stuck. Hello? Why do I always find these bugs on fucking release? Are you kidding me? Oh, fucking. So I don't have a rope, apparently. Do I have an inventory?
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, see. Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Fucking slaves, get your ass back here!
Hey, Evan, thank you, man.
Punish those grills by forcing them to play Cardstow for a day while playing Gachi music over the radio and spanking them every time they lose. That will teach them.
Yeah. No. Brownie Sen, thank you for the 18 years. Welcome back.
I'm kidding. Not of him being an actual 12-year-old. That part's true. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
The fuck? Why do I want this shit?
What, they couldn't handle your unique brand of charm?
Not many can.
Unsurprising.
Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
How the fuck do... Shut up. So, I'm going towards the lake. But this is not... How can I... I can't climb down there, right? I'll just go here. Oh. Fuck you. Can I climb over this?
Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah, it looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh, that's weird.
What do you think they're keeping in? What do they not want to have get out of there? Should I just stop you now?
Maybe loads of hedgehogs.
Okay.
Thousands, even full percentage points of the global hedgehog population.
From this burned section of forest, I have no idea where to go. Their trail
Take
is pretty cold.
Take pictures of the
point.
Teens.
You're out by Mule Point. No one would camp out
okay,
the fire week.
Let's do that.
Well, I want you to stay out there as a favor to little old me.
My pleasure.
Okay, we know these young women are sloppy. They must have left some sort of trail.
Probably. But it's not the easiest thing to spot beer cans. What the fuck?
I'm having this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Do I want
to
drop down here?
Excuse me, flapjack?
What is a flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Fuck it, I'm dropping down.
Next
go.
Time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Hey, flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful!
Yeah. No. Cringe as a motherfucker. No, the lake is down here, I know it for sure, so let's not.
Hey, sorry about snapping at you earlier. I thought about it and... yeah, I suppose that must have sounded kind of weird when you heard me take that other call. Plus, you're just out here in your own head. Trust me, I know how it is. So, did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job? I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier. I don't mean that the way it sounds. I mean, I care about people, and I like
people. Let's flirt some with her, you know?
No, I didn't break any hearts when I left.
So, you guys broke up?
Something like that.
And you're just bursting at the seams to talk about it.
You really are very perceptive.
I know. It's one of my many gifts, along with accents and impeccable night vision.
Accents? Motherfucker, please. You're American.
Incredible.
Why, thank you very much, Governor.
Yeah. Wait. I'm here. Is there any trail? I'm gonna go this way. I think this is better.
I take it you fell prey to the Forest Service's big recruiting effort when it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here.
Is that supposed to be a trail?
I saw the job in the paper and figured, you know, what the heck?
What the heck? I've got no ties and no life. Better go spend what's left of it in...
I'm pretty sure that's the right way. I'm just gonna check so there's nothing here.
Something like that?
Yeah, thanks to last summer, the Bumpin' Forest Service budget actually allowed for us to advertise for the job. Glad it worked.
The zooming is really convenient.
Isn't find the teens everyone's objective?
Oh, you're talking about that giant fire that probably
caused some people's objective.
Entire jamboree of brownies to dust.
Depends on
brownies
your taste, I guess.
Don't have jamborees.
Well, they should.
And you don't know what the hell I'm talking about, do you?
I found a sweatshirt from the University of Eastern Colorado. Maybe it's one of the girls.
Bad news back at home. So hopefully they let me out. If who's to say? But it's being what they are. Did you get my note about what went down in what pity? Okay.
It's been here a long time.
There's a University of Eastern Colorado?
I really don't think there is.
Why would somebody make that up?
Right, and then put it on a sweatshirt.
The world's a weird place.
You're a weird place. Motherfucker! Okay, I'm pretty sure it's here because of that rock thingy. That didn't look very natural, right? Not one of the seven wonders, exactly. I can't report it, but I'm pretty sure.
broke any hearts, nobody who would miss you. Yishi totally is not going to figure out if you are disposable without anyone coming after you after she killed Ya.
I do have a ring on my finger though, still. Brute force him. Brute force him. Really? Oh, fuck you, mom. Hello? Should I report this? I can't. Long stick. Wait, what was that? Fence.
Do you think those girls could be behind this fence?
How is this gonna work?
An ornery young woman, the last thing I would do is climb a fence. Especially if I knew I was in trouble.
I don't even know how I would get in.
It's really strange that that's out there, by the way.
Yeah, it's weird.
Brute force. Okay, we obviously have to find something else here. Something usable. Damage tree, chop down. I don't even have an axe, bro. Maybe I can't. Fuck. Hello? Did you hear that? I think I need to use the camera here. I guess I can't get in from right now. Why would I press C? Why the fuck would I press C? What's the point in taking a picture here? I have 18 pictures. At least 17 of them are gonna be used on naked girls. Fuck off, Twitch chat. Okay, I'm taking a picture, so this is the one picture I'm gonna take for you guys. There you go. Now fuck off.
She got sick.
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Please find me. I'm starving. I need a big piece of meat by your thumb.
Do you see that?
Help me and I will unlock another ability with the rope.
Yeah,
you'll recognize me because you know me, Bondage GASM.
Yeah. Looks like it's way out of the southwest. You should be able to find a way
Are you recording?
Towards 5 miles.
Hey, Walter. Thank you, man. Robot.
What, you think it's those girls?
I'm pretty sure it's a campfire, so yeah. I'd call that a safe bet.
Southwest.
They really do not give a shit, do they?
Not a one.
Okay. Sure. I'm not exactly sure what she was referring to, but I think I can see it from down here. Let's see. Oh yeah, over there. Huh? Hello? Okay. Can I? No. Okay, I guess I'll follow this trail. Should be this way. Over there, yeah. Where am I? Oh, okay, okay. I got you. Where's my boombox? Maybe they have a new one. I'm just following the edges. That's how you beat a maze.
Fucking slaves, get your ass back here!
Hey, got thirsty, thank you, man.
Got Alzheimer's, like dementia.
Whoa, how old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia.
Damn it! I hate coming late to the stream.
Fuck.
What kind of role-playing game are we playing today,
like,
Dad?
Playing Firewatch.
Anyway, it's already time.
Got
get stuck. Not like this. Chat, help this clown for say IQ.
No.
Also,
spam
side grip.
I ain't gonna stuck yet. I've been exploring my options, you know. Fucking pine cone, stop it. Fucking Ronald Weasley.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
Wait, what?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire.
No.
Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things?
The turtle here.
Oh, I found a turtle. Maybe it's a tortoise. It's a thing with a shell.
Well, isn't that something?
It's actually pretty cute.
Well, Henry, if you decide you want it to keep you company, nobody will mind.
And what do I call it? Looks like a,
Oh, this ought to be good.
I love it.
Hey, Dad, just joined in. What is this game?
Mayhem.
Is it like
Junior.
The Witness where you get to show
that
your 140 IQ?
Peculiar?
It's just a really new, well-made indie game. I think it has, like... I think choices matters as well, in terms of what you tell her and stuff.
There's some cloth out here.
I've seen
like
a little bit of
something.
It, and I guess
strange.
There will be more, but... We just started, so I don't know much either, man. We just started. Case of beer.
These girls have a full case of beer left here. A full case.
You found them?
Yeah.
Bitches.
The thing is, their entire campsite is wrecked.
What happened?
Hello?
I have no idea. It's pretty bad.
Well, just look around. Make sure they weren't, you know, injured or...
Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy. We're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever and tell them about how you... creeped on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties is gross. Out. You're probably a mental fucking axe murderer and you're so going to jail. Did I steal panties? I remember seeing the panties. I don't think I picked them up. Was that me?
Murdered?
They weren't murdered.
Oh, you remember when I came out here to quietly look for fires?
They weren't. Just look around. Actually, you've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, good thinking.
Few snaps.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone, me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
I'm threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
No.
Don't be ridiculous.
It's not ridiculous. I've known you, what, 24 hours? Maybe you're nuts.
Look, I just came out here to sit in a tower, all right? Not get into some mess with a bunch of co-eds.
It's fine. They're gone?
Yeah, they're gone. But you should see this place. It's just... it's weird.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know. But
bad mushroom.
They're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
So? Oh. That's nice. I don't have to walk back. Oh. Find boards downstairs.
I love seeing you playing new games. You care so little about story and shit you spoil next to nothing.
Thank you, Kellerel.
I could be Tom Cruise's good-looking twin brother.
Oh, that's too bad. I read in People he's like 5 foot nothing.
Yeah, well, you can't win them all.
Okay, well, that gives me a good start. Now let's see. In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, PC, or whatever they say.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man. Wow. I don't need a spotting scope for that. And if not shorts, then what do you normally like to wear?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie that much.
Now this can't be that hard.
Clothes. I don't really think about it.
Oh, come on.
I got a sweatshirt I like, good jacket I got at the Buckle Barn.
Ooh, I love the Buckle Barn.
Just one of those brown ones, you know?
I do. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see?
A pretty thick beard.
Oh, have you always had a beard?
For a while, yeah.
All right. Perfect. I want to know about your eyes.
Where the fuck are those?
Out of here.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
You're what?
Is that okay? Don't answer. I'm going to do it regardless.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
They look tired, I think.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you know, you hit a certain age.
Is that enough? Do I have enough?
You think you're a younger person who just looks tired all the time.
Oh.
Speak for yourself, mister.
Okay.
I guess that's getting old.
Well, some people might see distinguished.
Role player.
Okay,
shut the fuck up.
Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
But not what you want, right? Look at how handy I am, boys. This is what girls like. Handy men. I'll fix your window. Sure. I'll plug in your VCR.
Patched up. So, here we go. What should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh. Yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task, and I'll give it to you.
Okay, I
think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not really that comfy. I mean, it's wooden and there's no padding. I think I actually got a splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aww. Well, regardless, take a seat. The forest depends on you.
Take a seat. Day 9? I like that guy.
Hello, Henry. Having a nice afternoon?
Not too bad.
This chick thinks she's so funny. I bet she has 5 cats and writes about how she identifies as a Wolfie on Tumblr. Fuck you, Delilah.
Women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported
5 cats.
They've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
It's a coincidence. How many pairs of girls go backpacking?
Probably a lot.
Yeah, probably a lot.
So I guess you didn't get their names then? Look,
wait,
it's
did
not
I?
Gonna be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe.
I did remember seeing their names when they were talking. Trouble. I don't think it said girl one or girl two.
I think it's worth mentioning something.
Yeah. I'll keep it vague. I really don't want to talk to the cops.
Just tell me where the fuck to go.
All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
Thanks. It did? Was it Chelsea and Lily?
Henry.
Oh.
Henry, wake up.
Well, there we go.
Get out of bed and pick up the radio.
Fucking...
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
Oh shit, it's 6 time.
Hey, it's late.
I know it is. You sound tired.
I am.
Wait, what?
Are you having a nice time?
Julia?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there? Jules?
What? Oh, sorry, Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
Well, that's good.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Why is she talking with...
Delilah seems nice.
Oh, She transferred a caller.
Fuck Chelsea.
Yeah, I'm not a sports guy, man. I have no idea who that is. You know that already. I guess it's a soccer player. You fags get triggered, by the way.
I get my stuff hand delivered.
Oh, how's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90 degree heat, and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky. You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6.
No one cares, bro.
She's really nice about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function.
Marijuana?
Like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night. You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles. I just thought it was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation.
What am I doing?
I just
hiked north through tree supplies.
I hope you're doing okay, you know, when it comes to her.
North? Down here?
I am.
Right?
Good.
Where am I?
Look, so 6 months before I took this job, I was with this guy, Javier. Ugh, he's incredible, caring, sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper. We dated for almost 5 years. I was working with the Wyoming Outdoor Leadership School, and I was obsessed with it. I wanted to be an instructor so badly. And I was sure I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Walls was also a good excuse to get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose.
It's football faggot.
And, yeah, it's
Javier's brother got killed working
for football, right?
And for some reason.
That's what I said.
I didn't come home. Javier said it was fine. He'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that. It'd
European football.
Solo. When he came back, he left me. I came out here. I lied and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. So I lied to you. I came out here with a broken heart, just like you.
Surprise, surprise.
I figured
women
you've
lie.
Told me so much about you. So, you know, there's something about me. We both fucked up.
Food for other lookout. Wait. Oh shit. Hello? Which one is mine? Should I take every supply? Wait. Where's my lookout?
Drill
it's the
me
two forks.
You.
Shit.
Gachi GASM.
How do I return it? Can I return it? Drill me, Javier. Okay. I guess we're just like.
Got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
No.
Who do you think I am?
No. I wanted to return it. I wanted to return it.
Hey, you didn't take all of the supply drop food, did you? Because remember, it was for a lot of people, like 5.
I'm hungry.
So you did.
I gotta go.
Shit. I didn't mean to. I honestly didn't mean to.
You got a front row seat for what might be the biggest fire of the year.
Yeah, it's really going.
I'm gonna call it in. They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer. And she doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something.
Wait, are they naming the fire?
Or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors? So, no ideas, huh?
Maybe we call it the Flapjack Fire. Can you sell that as a name?
You really like that, huh?
You like that, huh?
It's funny.
Fair enough.
Scamson?
Flapjack Fire it is.
But why?
You'll probably ask me if it was a camp cooking accident or something.
I didn't mean to. Yuck. Welcome back, man.
And, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
Tell me.
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head. You'd like it there.
I'm sure.
Sounds pretty great.
It is. Are you looking at the fire?
Yeah, I am.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke.
Wait, why are they fucking amazed at this shit? Isn't this really bad?
Yeah.
I'm glad you're here.
Why do you say that?
Because I do. I'm not crazy. I mean, we've had such a good time, right?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you.
Oh, she's over there.
Not in the same way. And I know you're not really available, but...
Oh, I'm glad then. pick her supply. That would have been really awkward.
Look, we don't have to plan or even talk about it. I'm just having the thought. I wish I was over there.
I wish you were too.
We could sit outside. We could talk.
Why hasn't he asked how she looks? Ask her to send him a snap.
What? What could we do?
Well, let me tell you.
What? Tell me. I wasn't done tipping my fucking fedora, man.
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well, maybe you shouldn't have taken so much of it then.
Maybe you should fucking...
I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Does problem actually mean murderer? Like, how Charles Manson is a problem cult leader?
Oh, come on. You just have to look for tracks. That's it.
Ugh. Can't believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
She wants walkie-talkie sex, bro. Get up in that shit.
Yeah, I tried, man. I tried. Okay, let's see. Bear tracks. Huh? What the fuck is this?
What?
I can't read this.
I found a clipboard down here, and there's something strange going on.
At the lake? What's up?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Wait. Hold on, something's out here.
Previously on Lost.
I'm worried. You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you?
What the f-
Henry, are you there?
What happened, Henry?
I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's where you saw that damn fence. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore.
Wapiti Meadows. Oh yeah.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
Are you fucking retarded?
Why would I make this up? It's an insane lie at worst and a shitty prank at best.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Okay, I'm sorry. I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who. Look, I could hike over there and look around, but I won't be able to get through the fence.
How do you know?
I already tried months ago when I was out there hiking.
Curiosity got the best of you, huh?
Rightfully so, in hindsight.
Well, shit.
I could spend all day banging on it and see, I guess.
Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably...
Look for controlled burn south by Ruby River. Where is Ruby River? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. You're fucking retarded. Ruby River? Did they say south of Ruby River? Wait a second. One sec. I don't know what that means. Okay. Ruby River. I'm not exactly sure how I'll get there. If you're watching the stream, Mr. Twitch Chef, who just wrote to me, could you explain what that does? I'm not going down, I'm going this way, right? I hope there's a rope attached, I don't remember. Yeah, it looks like there is.
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Well, are the other lookouts telling the truth?
Of course, why wouldn't they be?
I don't know, maybe someone told them not to.
You're suggesting that you and I are actually being watched by whom exactly?
Hey, nice shirt, sell out, dad.
Thanks.
There's no
point. Wait, well, I'm so confused right now.
Go on, okay? Talk to you in a bit.
Give me 1 second. Boom. Wait. Emote. I don't know what this is. What this does.
The stalker is stream sniping. What face?
I'll check it out later. Whatever it is.
Wubba rubba.
Making fun of my pronunciation of Ruby River. Wait, I should get down there, right? I just missed it. Should be a drop here.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable.
You know what I feel? I feel like you're holding something from me.
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here.
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago.
Hundreds of years ago, get the fuck out of here. And no one moved these fucking rocks.
I sure haven't.
Okay, bro.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind.
Oh! Wow, I just... Oh, so, guys, I just realized what I did. You can only... you can only type emotes. I wrote a Twitch dev contacted me and said they have a new command out, which is slash emote only. I was like, and I wrote it, and I was like, nothing happened, because everyone was still spamming emotes all the time. Okay, so mods. I wasn't reading my chat. Please, Anna. Wait, what the fuck is this? Ski. So east. Okay, so if there's any mod there, you can take it off. Take it off. That's fine, that's good to know. Slash emote only. Wait, maybe mods can't do it.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
You looks depressed and exhausted. What happened?
Depressed and exhausted? What do you mean, man? I'm not depressed or exhausted. Actually, I am kind of tired. You're right, but I'm not depressed.
Whoa! Someone stripped these snowmobiles down to the bone.
But
yeah. That's weird, right?
I mean,
I assume mods can't do it.
Someone would do that out here, but. What's happened? Yeah, that's weird.
East.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, folks kept stealing it.
Because it's called Pork Pond. The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
Nobody gonna cross it. If you cannot swim, you cannot cross it. Wait, what did he say? Ah, shit. I guess I'm trying to get around it. I didn't quite catch that last part. Hello? Yeah, this should work. Find firefighters in old scout camp pass control. Yeah, that's what I'm fucking trying to do, Kevin. Relax. Chat. Wait. It just like, if you try to type something with text, it just like removes it and only shows the emotes. Is that it? Okay, let me put it back, you know. Wait, I forgot the command. Emote only off is for mods. Emote only off, apparently. Okay, thank you, Coral. But that command can be quite useful, I guess. Hello? Okay, so I can't pass on this side. Can I make a drop here somewhere? Probably not. Can I jump this? Am I gangsta? No. Okay, so I guess it was on the other side. Just gonna follow the edges here. I don't know why I can't go back in the dialogue. Or maybe I can somehow. Maybe you wanted me to build a bridge. I don't think so though. Wait.
I'm still looking for a way across the ravine.
Well, there must be one. I mean, the firefighters made it from that camp to Ruby River.
I assume it's here. Should be here. Oh, nice tree, bro. In the game's hype.
You are the pinnacle of a human being. How can someone manage his money well, stream every day, and still be stupid enough to emote as only his chat without having a clue what it could mean?
Well,
for say like you.
It was... Yeah, I wasn't really reading the chat, bro. I wasn't really reading chat after I did it. I just saw mass emotes and I was like, oh, yes, another day in my chat. For fuck's sake. Are you kidding me right now? What is this shit? This is... Bitch, tell me what I have to do. Maybe I can fix one of these scooters and like jump across the bridge, James Bond style or something. Maybe. I do not know what I'm supposed to do here. Maybe I can find something here.
So, is the scout camp anywhere near Pork Pond?
Yeah, it is. Just keep heading east. You'll cross a small ravine and you shouldn't be able to miss it.
I won't cross a small ravine. We've already gone through this. Hello? Maybe? Maybe? Nope, never lucky. Yeah, so... What is that? That looks like something... No. Then I was right the first time. I guess there's something over here that I missed. Is there anything else on the map? I mean, it looks like I could cross down there, but I don't know, it doesn't really work. Wait, what is that tree? Can I? Hello? Hello? No? Well, fuck you. This is ridiculous. Anyone have any ideas? Feel free to backseat gaming. Right about now. Because I honestly don't know. I feel like it should be the big cliff, like if you look at the map. Okay, so right now I'm standing on this thingy. And there should be one to the left of here, right? This one, that cliff. But I can't get up on that fucking cliff, that's the problem. That is the problem. Or I mean, I can get up on it, but I can't, like, jump. I can't jump here. What? What? Fuck.
I'm at the camp.
Great. Have a look around. If anyone's still there, they might be able to help.
There are bear traps out here, in the scout shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up. I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
The Weebos.
Take that snowmobile to Wooble River, K.E.K.
I would. If I could. Can't fix it. Oh!
Yeah, these guys are gone. Found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Fuck yeah. If one of the crew left my bow. And my axe.
It looks like an axe to me. This thing will be a huge help.
For both getting through the backcountry and getting through that fence.
Okay, then how do I use it? Where's my inventory? I guess it will automatically appear. There we go. Whoop the meadow. Ooh. Wait, isn't that the wrong... Hello? Isn't that the wrong direction to chop it from? Huh. I missed a note. Where? Oh, there.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Did it say anything of note?
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy Wapiti God. Station?
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Typical behavior of one beta.
I mean, you and I aren't very interesting.
And horned toads.
Know, probably just horned toads.
Maybe your turtle was an escapee. And a Wapiti Station clipboard with our conversations on it is just, what, recreation for them?
I'm just messing around. Somebody is obviously up to something. I'm freaking out here.
At least we know there is something real happening behind that fence.
I think that we should consider that maybe this is all just a coincidence, but... My gut says that there is something bad going on.
Mine too. Okay. So what's next?
Well, I've got an
try typing emotes only. It's the only way to get over.
Sounds good. Check in when you can and keep an eye out
for it. It's already on. Someone put it on. God damn it.
Are you there? I had a thought.
One chance to die.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume
we're being slaves, get your ass back here!
Right now.
Hey, thank you, Mike Hunt.
On my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
Alright, so tell me what you think of this.
The fuck?
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck.
They're listening to us.
There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout would be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
What about when I heard you talking to someone else?
I just left your line open. That's not what this is. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Thought I was going to Wapiti Station.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today. The Flapjack Fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, Sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
It's not even emotes only.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Flora poster?
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Hey, Matrios, thank you, man.
Radio me the moment you
welcome back. Appreciate that. Loyalty. Okay, so she's acting like a Russian spy here, so we're gonna roleplay a bit with her. We're going to the Cottonwood Creek, which is where again? Oh, down there, okay. And I'm at Two Forks right now, so I go south. South. Fuck you. So I'm gonna meet her there? Or did she leave a note? I think she left a note. She's too much of a beta.
The path out here is blocked off.
Henry, why don't we talk about that when you've taken your hike?
But
please, Henry.
Fucking. Okay. Wait, okay, so I'm... Slide... Misroute. Here we go, I think. Right? Oh, it's even, okay. It's down here. Oh. Good job, sir. Hiking is actually kind of nice. I remember enjoying it back in the day when I was young and beautiful in every single way. Okay, so it's here, right? Here? To the left, to the west. West side, east side. Show me that compass, yeah. Mm-hmm. So I'm here. Hello? Didn't she say Cottonwood Creek? There should be a note around here. Miss note? Did I pass it? Really? I did not see a note. What? What are you talking about, Kevin? Did I miss a note, really? Where? At the lake? Okay. Are you trolling me?
Slaves, get your ass back here!
Hey, shift keys, thank you, man. You're trolling me, aren't you? God damn it. I swear to God. Move it. This is not... This is the note I dropped yesterday, or the day before, whatever. Fucking idiots. Oh my god. This is why I'm the streamer and you're not, guys. Because you can't obviously tell the difference. I mean, I assume it should be next to the fucking tree, right? That seems like a proper fucking... Oh, shit. Yeah. It's gonna be a bit fucking... Fuck, I can't... There we go. Okay.
It's just research, B.R.O.
Yeah, right. It's just research. Where, if I was a woman, where would I leave a note? Probably in the water.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Okay, found the cash box.
Great, open it.
Technically, chat was correct. It was a note. I can jump, chat, I can jump.
Well... It wasn't really a missed note, considering it was like, wait, what? Yeah.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Why even trusting that bitch?
Holy fuck,
she is as trustworthy as chat is. Go to the fence with your fire axe and chop down the door, and also chop down the evil umbrella company hiding behind it.
I don't know.
Do it, Dad.
Radios are tapped.
Well, I could. I could always just follow the natural route, which is probably
the safer way
to not waste time.
I don't know, Henry.
What do you know?
You know that I'm scared.
who is doing this?
I don't know who could be doing this. Henry, I've been at this job off and on for 13 years. Sometimes here, sometimes over near Jackson, a couple times down in Wind River. And nothing like this has ever happened before.
Have we talked about how fucked up this guy's thumbs are yet? Shit no. Looks like a pistol grip.
None of it makes any sense.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something.
Are they fucked? Really? I mean, I think it's just the way the game looks, right?
Hey, I just thought of something not, not great.
Okay.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
What? Why would you do that? I told you to say the minimum and just keep it vague.
I know. And I didn't. I just didn't want to be hassled.
And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep. Mm.
Fuck, Delilah.
Emotes only chat means that Fosse wants us to break the Kappa record.
No.
Let's do it, chat. Kappa 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 Kappa.
But that can actually be a good emote next time. For yeah, that can actually be a very useful command for the taking the record. One point. Wait, this is the right way, right? No, this is some other fucking... Should I check this out? No. We're on a mission here. Who are you? Swing it like you mean it, big boy.
Six hot loads. XD.
Six hot loads. I don't know what that means, never luck in this game. But I know what that means. It's probably a bukkake of some sort. I don't know what it has to do with anything I have done recently in the game.
Fuck Miracle Baby Rage True Hard Franka Z.
Well, considering all of those would be illegal with the Baby Rage. And at least in Sweden, two of them would be illegal. With the dog. Actually three. All three as well. But not in Germany, apparently. I heard you could have sex with animals there. Yeah. You're trying to reach Dr. Simmons. He's on site from August 15th to October 15th. University owned equipment is the responsibility of Dr. Johnson. It's a weird last name. Government owned equipment is under the purview of Cat Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area and any issues, malfunctions, or violations should be reported immediately. Yes, and what a. You know what Bruce Lee's favorite drink is? What the? Welcome. Why am I keeping this? Because I'm holding onto it. Where's my flashlight? F.
Attention. Fosse has used the only Kappa command.
See anybody around.
You may only type Kappa in the chat.
Yeah, lucky for us.
I don't know what that is.
There's some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. And they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Then why are you saying this on the fucking walkie-talkie when you know they can listen to any walkie-talkie? Fucking American logics.
Now they're doing something with the soil out here too. It's all gridded off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station.
What is this? This wave receiver. Oh, trolling like Cohen. Thank you, man. Wait, this is usual.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
Oh, wait, there we go.
I'm gonna go find out.
Wait, what? Oh, it's inside a tent.
I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
Wait, I'm looking.
I think this thing is responding to something in this pile of crap on the desk.
Dig through it.
What is this? Subjects? Age 43? How old am I? 39?
Are you shitting me?
What? What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus.
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah. Okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Delilah.
What? Think about it.
I am, and I
think someone is on their period.
They'd be fucked.
Yeah, and how about if that fire comes up the mountain? Or someone were to die in it?
We call it in?
We call it in?
Yeah, maybe.
My God, Delilah, no. No way.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up!
It's alright. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Maybe you should fucking teleport me there, huh?
Hey Dad, that was actually my fourth time subbing cause Twitch won't let me resub for some reason.
Yeah, Twitch. I recognize your name, man.
OEN, hello, D-Nice, Wangy, and Tim.
I wasn't sure if you were, like, donator or... But I've heard your name for the times. Telebell, thank you, man. Welcome back. Yeah, some people have.
Henry, I think there is smoke coming from north of Jonesy Lake. That is suspiciously close to where you just were. Do you see it?
Whoa.
Jesus, okay, yeah, I see it.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The
person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
What? Hey, Zero Dodd, thank you, man. Welcome.
I found a device that picks up frequencies. That's how I found the reports last night, and it's going off now.
It just picked up a frequency?
What could it be? Hey, MI6, welcome back, man.
Right, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Oh, God.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Good plan.
I'm a good planner. My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Oh, God. Images in my head
with whatever these thoughts are.
43-year-old woman. Can I get down here? God damn it, hang on. I didn't think here. Where the fuck am I? Oh, that was obviously not the right route. Okay, so it's over there, but we have to go a bit around this way. Bada bing, bada boom. Here we go. Down here, to the left. Hello? Oh, fuck.
What?
What the fuck? Keys.
I found some sort of supply bag. Light camping gear, some clothes, and basics. It was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National
Forest. Oh, the cave.
452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
What the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
It's over there.
With a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
So
maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to be.
Right.
But the fire has them spooked.
Fase would be a great fire watcher anyway, Dad. Do you sell points?
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel you have the upper hand when you're standing.
I mean, you get more subs if you know, more points if you're sub.
Well, you're back in your tower.
I don't sell them though.
Maybe you need a drink too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout, and it's not you.
It is not me.
Go.
I'm going.
Oh shit. Go faster. Go, gadgets, go.
I don't see anyone up here.
Oh my God!
Hey, little Pico, thank you, man. Welcome back. What do you want me to do? Huh? It was just there? Okay, well. I don't fucking see him. Hop over. Oh. Hello?
Come on, Dad, subs points are not enough. I need them so urgently so I can buy drugs with them. Help me for the love of Kappa.
No, I don't want to go. I don't want you to go down that path. It's a dark path, gambling that is. I'm helping you here. I'm giving you. Wait, where the fuck am I? I'm not getting any. Door. Oh. Yeah, my bad. I thought I could, you know. Just making sure that he's not like gonna jump me from behind like last time. Wow, I'm happy I didn't tell her to burn it down.
Sounds like it was recorded from somewhere.
So I'm not going down if they send up the police.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down, and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No.
Yes.
See, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my God! What the fuck is happening, Henry?
Relax. Force and W. Hey there, Delilah.
So your little bender isn't looking like such a good idea under the light of a new day, huh?
No, it isn't, but that's not it. Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
North. Sell me points or I will rig your job as the firewatch off with Delilah Swift Rage.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person...
I don't think I'm technically allowed to sell points.
And consistent.
Wait, that would be me actually holding a real casino in my chat. I don't think Twitch would like that, actually. I wonder if that would be allowed. I don't know, probably not. Drink Kusha, thank you, man. Welcome back. Wait, where the fuck? Hello? Oh, my bad.
I'm surprised you don't know this already, Dad, but the worst thing you can tell a crazy woman is to relax. Ellie Jiggle.
Oh, I know it.
Oh, oh my God! Oh,
Sumat, thank you, man.
Are you recording, Crickshaw?
Welcome back, sir. They see me dropping.
Hey, you...
retarded?
It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. But now that I asked, I kind of just wish I hadn't.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're just
sell me points all
against
in
each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen though.
Sure. Sure. Did that. Oh, nice shove.
What the hell?
The fuck? It's a trap.
Jesus, this is a big cave.
I'm not dropping down from there. I mean, I guess the map is not of any use right here. No, I don't think we can drop down there. That would be suicide.
Then gift them to me as the exchange of support. I need the points to for those little cute pills. Or I will blow this Pepe's head and let blood all over the place. For say W, for say gun, for say Pepe.
Hmm. He's gonna gamble them away again in 1 second, man. Alright, what is that? It would be very unfair, my friend. But maybe we can work something out. Maybe if you, I heard that if you help out Pylada with some stuff, you can actually get points.
Hey, hey, are you there?
Maybe you could help.
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to
trap
me.
Of course, you can't sell points on Twitch chat.
I heard.
No,
you need to set up a separate site like Salty Bet or Velku to do the gambling on Ilgiggle. You can call it Suzy Bet or something for Seisus.
No, there's a spot where someone had set an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use.
Genius.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
If I actually felt the need to sell points.
Someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle. Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much.
Gachi GASM, help out Patlada, Gachi GASM.
About bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
Poor kid left his homework?
Yeah. He must have been pretty smart, huh?
Yeah, sharper than a lot of the grown-up knuckleheads I'm used to, yeah.
What, you're saying I'm one of those knuckleheads, is that it?
I wasn't, but, now that I think about it...
Because I know lots of stuff.
Oh, please, drown me in your surplus of knowledge. I've been waiting all these years for a man as wise as you to take this job.
Well, that week's over, sweetheart.
Nostalgia.
Call me sweetheart again, and you'll use that big sexy brain of yours to fill out your...
I was taking this shit.
Work.
Sorry, boss.
What is this? Bundle of... What? Oh, is this one of those... Oh, that was actually what I needed. Ha! Genius, Forsen. You're a fucking genius.
So, something I never told you, or anyone, about Brian. In regards to him being out
Wait,
here...
Wait, was it what I needed?
Being against the rules.
Hello?
I... they almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and... I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied.
Don't forget to take pictures for safe.
Take pictures. To leave and
All you have is a pick of a locked gate fail fish.
No, I have some of a trash campsite. Can I get up here again? Hang on. Let me take a picture of the campsite. I don't know what for, but yes, we're about to find out. Yeah, boom. There we go. CSI my jam and shit right here. Okay. There we go.
What do you think is in there?
Your mama.
There's gotta be something. Why else try to kill me? I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
They closed the door when they could have just
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
I got an axe, woman.
Yeah, especially now that I'm thinking about all the fun ways to be killed.
I'm sorry. Look, at least whoever locked you in doesn't know you've gotten out. Hopefully you find whatever they're hiding.
Obviously no, because they can fucking tap our radius whenever the fuck they want. We could hear from the recordings.
Oh, also, those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Dodged a bullet there.
I still love you!
Yeah. You've got enough unanswered shit to answer for, I'd say.
Hey, Inseb, thank you, man. Why didn't they take the key? Huh? Seems stupid to me. Can I take the key this time? I'm fucking doing this Michael Jackson style. Huh. Okay, I'm just closing that shit.
Hey Dad, I just ended this game. What do you think about it? I think it's a bit short.
It seems good. I don't know. How far I am into the game though, but let's see. It seems good. Looks like it. Hello? Where can I run? Oh, I don't have any. My radio doesn't work in here, probably. Makes sense, makes sense. I mean, we're in the Batcave after all. Why would I wanna... I don't understand. Why is this relevant? So we're about to find out. Please no screamer at the top of this. Please no screamer.
Fucking Slaves, get your ass back
here! Hey, big money. Dropping the resub. Welcome back. Oh, take a picture. Wait, hang on. Okay. Fuck, I keep forgetting. I never take pictures, guys. I'm not a girl. Fucking A. Okay. Relax. Can I take a picture from up here? Hello? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Wait, how fucking... Oh my fucking god. I'm taking... It better be fucking worth it.
I am at the place you are right now, but I can't continue because the game soft-locked and events won't trigger. Oh. Take a fucking picture, Dad, for fuck's sake.
I am. I know you're into necrophilia, and I have to respect that. I don't see why this is relevant right now. There you go. Fuck it, there's your picture. Oh shit. I'm just gonna turn 360 degrees and walk away. Okay, there we go. Is that Sangold tweet? Is it about the emotes only? We already tried that. Closer? Fuck you! You know what? Oh my god. I hate all of you. I swear to god, you're just trolling me. I swear that picture was perfectly fucking fine. God fucking damn it. And I had to walk slowly in this fucking... I swear. Okay, are you happy? There you go. Too close. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. What the fuck? Hello? I thought it was on fire.
Hey, D.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
You need to call search and rescue.
What?
There's a body in the cave. It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... How?
Dad, you only have 11 shots left, for fuck's sake. Please take it seriously and stop photographing dead kids, Kappa.
Shut the fuck up.
I think that's just what it was. He was probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out. But whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
Sorry for what?
He'd be alive if I told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Leaving? Leaving where?
see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says
my face when we have to spoofy this cuck on how to take a picture properly.
Flapjack fire or the site fire?
Okay. Kilter faggots. Enjoy your Instagram, where we actually get laid in the real world.
You about packed up?
Shouldn't we
taking this turtle, by the way.
You know, about things.
About what?
Turtle soup is kind of nice.
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's got to be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
Wait, what the fuck?
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever...
Oh, are we leaving because of the fire?
The tape.
Okay.
Let's see.
Look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Wait. Right,
look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I'm just gonna...
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Let me just see if I forgot something.
Okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
No, I meant if something happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
Fuck your mug. Coffee can. No. Okay. Fuck these books. Okay, I think that's all. Maybe a pen? Nope. Okay. Let's go. Let's go, motherfuckers! Take a picture. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture here, actually. Goodbye, home. My crib. MTV Cribs. Wait, is this gonna be at the same place as last time? I doubt that. As if she can actually get pregnant. She's 43. Come on, guys. Think I have any STDs?
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out. That's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids, alright? Nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking
around. Ned is that kid's father, right?
But you gotta know, I didn't kill him. Alright, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his ankle the right way.
A roll? Wait, what?
You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him. Yeah. He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
A lot of junk.
He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that.
This doesn't look.
I guess he's been dumping trash up here for a while.
Wouldn't hurt. Oh, that's the wrong number, right? Hey, the 10-can-19. Wait, what? Oh. Welcome, man. That's pretty neat. So he was the fucker who knocked me out? Or what? I assume. Where am I? Evac point. Where am I? Oh my god. Not like this. Okay. We'll take that way. Sure. Huh? Hello? Gotta cut the cord. I think it was the father.
Lila, I think it was an accident. And I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
Fuck, I can't see anything
yes,
in this.
I did.
Okay.
And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there, so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm gonna be asked about Ned Goodwin.
D?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on.
Fuck
hey.
This. Oh, there.
No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming.
I'm fucking coming.
Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
D, what if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about something, I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just wait.
I'm gonna go.
Bitch.
Okay. If you have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
Right, I go through here and then out there, yeah. Hear footsteps. Think, yeah, this is correct. It has to be. Right? Yeah, it's gotta be this way. North, east though, wait, not northeast. Northwest. Yeah. Long drop. Oh no, not this again. Wait, was up here and then to the left? Oh, motherfuckers. Hello? Yeah, here we go. No? Even further? Yeah.
I still love you!
Hey, Likealicious. Welcome back, sir. Thank you, man. Likealicious. I swear to God, I hope this was correct. So we go north. Doot, doot. Wait, hello? Oh, east? East? Wait, I can't... Here? I'm coming, mama.
Spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there?
No, she's not.
Delilah?
Hey there, Delilah. Wow. Wait, what the f- Oh, why does it say that I'm... Wait, is this hers? No, wait, where am I now?
Sure, he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout
what
killed his
fuck?
Only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
All right, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there.
Gotta get that poos. 3 months without or something.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
The fuck?
I am. Yeah.
A British accent, right? Right?
Yeah, sure.
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
I mean,
I gotta move on. I don't expect you to know what that's like, but I have to find some way to move on. Something to do.
What if you can't?
Then maybe they're hiring lookouts in the Adirondacks.
I don't believe that for a second.
I gotta move on. Somehow.
I hope you do.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land you back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Thanks, D.
I appreciate it.
I mean it, Henry. Good luck.
Thanks.
Bye, Hank.
Over here. Huh? Can't see shit. Hello? Oh. My new ride. That's going on Instagram. What's up, Kevin? Yeah, just like that. Showing those abs. Oh yeah. We get an ass shot over here. Yeah. Yeah, let's go, buddy. That's pretty neat. I don't even know what the fuck is. Where's the plot twist? I was waiting for the plot twist. The whole game. Something told me it was over. I mean, they could have done so much more, I think. I think the graphics and everything was great, and like, I don't know. The area. When I saw you, girl, fuck. The fucking